Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to youtube.com, the real JKO! That's JKO Tube, for all you people that know better. Anyway, I'm Johnny Knockout, and if you're finding this video, welcome to my page. Maybe you're new, maybe you're seeing this video for the first time, maybe you're stumbling upon it by sheer luck and chance. I don't know. I just got done with a cool, badass. We live in a day and age where saying ass is a bad thing. No, it's not. It's a rear end. Badass workout for the shoulders, and yeah, it was very good. I'm working on, you know, a lot of high repetition, working on my conditioning, and it got me thinking, you know, bring out the camera. I mean, that's like, that's not a Greek to me or Chinese to me. Yeah, to bring out the camera. Hell, I love it. I installed a new mirror in my house, so I'm having a good time, and I hope you're having a good time too. But I want to talk today about conditioning. A little bit of inspiration struck, put on the camera. Let's talk about conditioning. Conditioning. Okay, you want to get maybe a little bit winded, want to get a little bit quicker and faster at anything in life. Heck, I mean, maybe getting up in the morning and getting to the kitchen quicker. You out of breath? You got to stop that. You got to fix it. How are we going to do that? Let me give you a brief little example on conditioning. I'm going to give you a little insight on my workout tonight. All right, I'm following this routine with high repetitions. All right, that means a lot. Well, I mean, come on. If you don't know what high means by now, I mean, grab yourself a mirror and Webster. But high repetitions, so that means, I don't know, double digits or more. That's like the bare minimum. I mean, pyramid down with my sets, you know, from high to low, and then the weight goes from low to high. You know, so, you know, I never go below like 10 if I'm going to do conditioning workouts. Right now, I'm looking to shred up. I was working on bulking, and then some opportunities came along where I got to look really fit and in shape, so I'm working on conditioning. So let me just give you a brief little rundown. 5 sets, 30 reps, 2 sets to begin with. We're not counting those. That's just, you know, lightweight to mediocre weight, just to get some blood in the muscles and just to get yourself warmed up. So I get about two to four sets of warm-ups, depending on the muscles that I'm working, of like 30 reps, just to get, you know, just get things going. You never want to just start lifting a heavy weight. You're going to hurt yourself, right? Think of a tree branch. Tree branch in the winter is cold and brittle, right? You bend it, it snaps, it breaks. Those are your muscle fibers in your body. All right, if you think of a tree branch in the summer, it bends, you know? But your muscle fibers are nice and warm. All right, so conditioning, 5 sets. Let's just go with 5 for the sake of argument. Anybody arguing out there? You better not be. 5 sets, so we start at 20. 16, 16, about 12 to 16. Hell, if it's too easy, go higher. Don't stop at a predetermined number just because, right? And finally, the last set is going to be 8 to 12. But once you get 8, you're like, come on, double digits, man. You know? I remember when I first turned 10, I was like, double digits, this is awesome. So, yeah. Never go below 10 is basically what I'm saying. So stick to high repetitions. You're going to feel a little bit winded at first. You're going to sweat a lot. Your body's going to heat up tremendously. Make sure you're drinking plenty of water. Have yourself a gallon or be close to a water fountain if you're at the gym, or if you're at home, be close to your sink. And just constantly keep that water in and out, because every time you sweat, you know, you release some water, obviously. So we do a couple of different exercises of that back-to-back. By the way, I superset too. A superset is 2 exercises back-to-back, which is also great for conditioning. I mean, there's little to no rest in between. And if there's a choice between little or no, I'm going with no rest. All right. As soon as the time takes for you to put down that previous weight, pick up the next weight, do your next exercise, that's all the rest you need. Technically, it's not rest. You're still moving. All right. You will challenge yourself. You will be breathing heavy. Your heart will be pounding a little bit. It's okay. If you feel like a necessary need to sit down and catch your breath, do so. But otherwise, challenge yourself. Listen to your body. You'll know when. You know, when is when. Okay, so first thing I did today was traps. I did shrugs, one as heavy as I could. I used all the weights in my house. I got a 300-pound weight set. Hit every one of them tonight. That was cool. I had to bring out the straps, but so what, right? I did about 5 sets of those, so I stood just with that. No supersetting for that because I wanted to get real, real heavy, you know. I didn't want anything getting in the way of that strength. And then after that, I did some upright rows, followed by dumbbell side laterals for my side deltoids. That's the cap and the shoulder. That's the That's the medial head. All right, look it up. But if you stick around here to JKO Tube, I'm going to get more into that in the future. I did my shrugs. I did my upright rows. All right, that works the traps, front delts, all right, side delts, and a bunch of other bicep, forearms, upper back. Focusing on the shoulders today. So upright rows, follow 20 reps, followed by side laterals, 20 reps, 16-16, 16-16, 12 to 20. I mean, hell, if I can go more, I do more. And usually I play mind games with myself. You know, I'm the ultimate chess player with myself. I'm always looking to beat myself. And, you know, I had my best previous record. Finally finishing off with 8 to 12, but it's got to be at least 10 in my mind. You know, or else I don't feel like I accomplished much. And you know something, you always want to be better than you were the day before. So that's been a little bit about conditioning. Stay tuned here to youtube.com, The Real JKO. I'm going to be bringing more helpful hints, tips on workouts, nutrition, diet, the like, maybe strength and conditioning down the line, right? Rehabilitation, cardiovascular exercise, weight loss, weight management, bulking, all these things and more. Just because I'm not on a certain plan doesn't mean that I don't know what I'm doing. What is this, 2016 right now? I've been a personal trainer and fitness instructor for over 14 years now. So, got a lot of experience accrued, and I'm going to share it with you. All right, you have any questions further, you could always reach out to me at jknockout@hotmail.com. An email away, man. You need my help? Let's talk business. Other than that, stay motivated. Keep that fire burning. Listen to some rock music. As you can tell, there's nothing going on in the background because I'm not getting copyright problems with it. My other video, I had to mute out some stuff. Can't mute this out. I don't think so. This is Johnny Knockout. Stick around. More from the Knockout Workout series to come.